Feel yourself coming gently to floating or resting just between your knees. This is the Omega Chakra. Omega Chakra is an infrared color. Gently imagine that you're finding yourself feeling safe and secure as the Omega Chakra starts to grow. The Omega Chakra is an energetic bridge between you and the Earth. It transforms Earth energies for you and modifies your energies such that the Earth can accept them. It's kind of like a giant transformer center. It also connects you with the metallic energies of the planet Earth. As you begin to hear the chakra tone for the Omega Chakra, let it create a deep sense of inner peace within you, enhancing and enlarging on your sense of calmness and safety here, where you are and who you are. Take a deep breath and breathe. Allow the Omega Chakra to enlarge slowly as you hear the frequency and volume of the Omega Chakra tones increase in volume. First, seeing or feeling the Omega Chakra infrared ball of light growing down towards your feet and beyond, into the floor and extending a foot or two below your feet. Simultaneously, imagine now that that ball of light is also growing to either side of you and in front of you, and expanding up into at least the middle of your chest, if not to your shoulders. Breathe. As the Omega Chakra continues to anchor its energy and enhance its energy in your field, allow you to feel safer and more connected with the planet. When you're ready, we'll continue down to the final chakra, which is located just above and between your ankles. With a deep breath, allow yourself and your focus of attention to move slowly down between your knees, down slowly between your shins,